International Jazz Festival and the Jazz Report magazine welcome you for another sensational concert here at Nathan Phillips Square. For just a minute, I'd like to take time and mention our sponsors. This is presented by the City of Toronto, the Mix 99.9, CJRT-FM, iMagazine, Mariposa, and Rogers Community 10. Let's put our hands together and bring on the sensational Doug Riley and his quartet. Thank you.
Thank you. That was a Chick Corea tune called Windows. We'd like to continue with Mr. Gone, which is a Joe Zawinul composition recorded by Weather Report. Thank you. Thank you. It's featuring Phil Dwyer on saxophone. I'd like to do an original composition I wrote for the late, great Bill Evans.
I'm Bill King from the Beaches International Jazz Festival and the Jazz Report magazine. You're watching Soundsational from live from Nathan Phillips Square. Right now, we're listening to Doug Riley and his quartet. Have a listen.
Thank you.
Thank you. Joe Dwyer, sax. Outside.
On the outside looking back.
This is a Dan Wall tune. Plays with the John Abercrombie group. And it's an original composition called the On the Outside Looking Out. Thank you. That was on the outside looking out.
Definitely was outside.
Hi, I'm Bill King of the Beaches International Jazz Festival and the Jazz Report magazine. You're watching Rogers Community 10 Soundsational Concerts in Nathan Phillips Square. Just a reminder, Farmer's Market every Wednesday right here in the square. Let's hear a little more jazz from Doug Rowley and his quartet.
Thank you.
Thank you. Phil Dwyer on sax. Michael Farquharson on bass. Vito Rezza on the drums. Yeah. I'm Doug Riley. We're just going to play a little bit of blues to end off the afternoon. It's called Back of the Chicken Shack with Jimmy Smith. Thank you. Mike Farquharson on bass, Vito Rezza on drums. I'm Doug Riley. Thank you very much for coming out on this rainy night. Rainy afternoon, sorry. Goodbye.
I'm Bill King from the Jazz Report magazine, and I'm standing here with Trish Johnson, events coordinator for Nathan Phillips Square. Trish, what's coming up here in the future?
Well, tomorrow, Thursday, July 15th, at 12 noon and 7:30 p.m., we have the DanceWorks Festival, which is a large dance festival, if people like dance. It's also on Friday the 16th at 12 noon. And in August, we have the Women's Female Concert Series called Wish You Were Here on August 5th, 12th, 19th, and 26th at 7:30 p.m. And this year, we have Vivian Williams, Maren Cadell, Sue Medley, and Afra Harnoy.
That's fantastic. Also, you have Farmer's Market here every Wednesday. Let's not forget that. How long does that run till?
This Farmer's Market concert series runs until Wednesday, October 6th.
Now, are there any more jazz coming up?
Yes, we have a real mix of rock, jazz, country, blues, Celtic. Every kind of music is featured.
Trish, I want to thank you very much for taking a moment with us.
Oh, you're very welcome.
Just want to wrap it up. Oh, just a reminder, you've just been listening to Doug Riley and his quartet. And I'm going to speak with him in just a moment. Master Doug, that was a fantastic concert. We enjoyed it. Just want to ask you a few questions here. How long have you had this unit together with Vito and the guys?
Vito and Mike and I have been playing a few jobs down at Myers over the last year. And Phil and I are playing in another quartet with Ted Quinlan and Bob McLaren. That's where I'm playing organ bass.
More organ, huh?
All organ, yeah.
Now, how would you describe the type of jazz that you're playing these days?
It's a sort of fusion. It's bluesy, funky, and bebop.
Bebop.
Yeah.
Now, what's coming up in the future for you? Playing some more gigs around?
We're going into George's. The quartet I have with Phil Dwyer, going into George's the 26th of July for the week there. And I play at Muddy York every Wednesday night with the Danny B. Rhythm and Blues All-Stars.
Now, do you have any plans to record this group at all?
Not really. Not at the moment. We'd love to hear some offers. No, I mean, I'd love to record with this group. Yeah. And I'd love to record with the group going into George's with as well. You know, on the B3.
Yeah. Well, that's a really hot unit. I want to thank you for taking a moment to spend with us here.
Thanks, Bill. It was a pleasure.
Thank you, Doug.
Okay.
You've been watching Rogers Community 10, and this has been Sensational Concerts here at Nathan Phillips Square. I'm Bill King from the Beaches International Jazz Festival and the Jazz Report magazine. Thanking you, and watch for the show. Bye-bye.